This guy, get him all worked up. I gotta let his power deplete. Sometimes it's not a good idea to let your guard down for someone to get depleted. Sorry, I just did that because he was taking down too much life. So I had to lay him out, and then I already knew he wasn't gonna get up, so I didn't stretch that. Oh, and swaying, that will get your life, I mean your power taken down. I will show you some spark display, but, and remember, subscribe to Ghost Revenge 9, because I make good videos. I just haven't been making them for a while because I've been ahead, still finishing my roller coaster. So remember to subscribe.
Sometimes
you're gonna get knocked down, sometimes you're not. Yeah, I need my toes down. I'm gonna boost my attack so I can take him out faster. Okay, I'm back.
One, two,
just knocked him down.
Three, four,
he's a heavy hitter, so five, he's kind of hard to knock his head off.
Six, seven, eight, nine.
What are you doing, Godus? Knocked one leg off.
This one.
One. Two. Three.
So I just showed you how to knock the limb off.
Five. Six.
Now let's see if I beat this dude.
Eight. Nine.
And if you alright play it, good job. Five, good for you.
Six, seven, eight, nine, ten.
Looks like I win.